What's up, people? It's your boy, D1, New York King, back in the building again. This time, I'm going to do a personal review on something I purchased on a website, and I got jacked. Yeah, I got jacked. I got ganked. I got robbed. I got snagged. I got smacked. I went to a website. I left eBay. I'm sorry. I apologize to you, eBay. I love you. But I strayed. I went out and I tried this other website, which is not that bad. But I got gat. It's a website called Mercari website. That's the website. Mercari website. Mercari. Something. Mercari. Whatever you want to call it. Anyway, I went on there to buy me some headphones. And I was checking around for headphones. I want some Beats. You know, the in-ear joints. Mind you, I don't even do in-ear joints, but I figured I'm going to try these because maybe they'll work when I work out and do my thing and I have them and try because none of them shit stay in my ear anyway. So, anyway, here we go. I bought these. Man, I'm going to tell you what happened. I spent $20. You know what? They say you get what you pay for, and that's what happened to me. I looked at them and they look so good online. And I'm looking at these damn things and boy, did it look good online. When I got these damn things, I said, what the fucking, what the, man, if these ain't the cheesiest mother, these are supposed to be Beats, but they fake. I tried to get my money back. They ignored me. They ain't nobody, I'm stuck with $20 headphones. I can't do nothing with. I plug these things in and if you're talking about the sound quality of a, it's kind of like being in a tunnel, but with the train. You ever been in New York and you're in a tunnel and hear the when the train's coming through? This is what these damn things sound like right here. I got robbed. I was so mad because I don't give nothing away. But you know, you get what you pay. I'm thinking I'm going to give me a good deal because sometimes you get a good deal. I ain't going front. You can sometimes catch a good deal on some headphones for $20 and get some really quality headphones. But dude, listen. Be careful. And I didn't realize, until when I got them, I realized how cheap they were, because I've had many Beats before, and they all are damn good headphones. But when I got these and got them in my hand, I said, oh, these don't feel like Beats. They don't feel like Beats at all. They feel very, very cheap. And I plugged them in, and I was like, oh, these don't sound like Beats. So I got beat in the head by some fake Beats on my coffee website. So whatever you do, be careful when you're buying these headphones and you want to get you a good deal, because sometimes you get robbed. And I got this time. D1 New York King was got trying to be cool with some nice Beats joints, and he got beat in the head by these. So be careful when you're online shopping for headphones. Just make sure you do your as much as checking as you can. You can't do too much checking because you're looking at the picture. They may put a picture of something else and you get these. So you never know what you're going to get. So just understand this review right here is a zero on a scale of 1 to 10,000, 100, whatever you want to call it. That motherfucker is under a zero. I got robbed. Beats beat me up. Well, they beat me up. And I'm still going to try to get my goddamn money back because they ain't getting my $20. I work hard for that $20. I want my money back. And I don't want these crappy things. I don't want to throw them away because it's $20. And I don't give money away. Anyway, that's my review on them fake-ass Beats by Dre, by Lauren McCarvey. You know what? I'm out. D1, you know what? Tell him. You mad? He mad? I'm mad. I'm out of here. D1, you're okay. Peace.